Guys, it's me, Machine Man here. Sonic and the Black Knight, walk through.
What the heck,
let's start. New game. I'm gonna enter as no. Awesome. Done. Sonic the Knave. Single, with multi-barrel, with ranking, treasury, special unlockable, options. Adventure.
Chase. Spread out and go after them. Slay them on sight.
second. I think I've heard that name before. Let me see.
Excalibur is King Arthur's sword.
Oh, yeah, right! So that means...
this is the land ruled by King Arthur.
Whoa! But was that really the king himself? I mean, he seemed way different in the stories.
Let us go. We can talk along the way. Let me introduce myself. I am Merlina the Wizard.
I'm Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog!
Okay. Let's get on to the Misty Lake. Go.
First, I would like you to get accustomed to our world.
Sounds good.
Go.
Okay.
Apple! Better when I'm not recording, so follows on how many people that you get and depend on what you turn out to. Maze, first, the beginning, night, then followers. You can go higher than 2,000. I screenshot it, but you can see I have 20 points. There's a 16 for first. A dog nut. Okay. Now, could you finish?
Yes. Ninu, the Lady of the Lake, gave him Excalibur. He was bewitched by the power of immortality his scabbard bestowed. He became immortal, summoning legions from the underworld. He is plunging his kingdom into a world of horror and chaos.
You mean like a big old haunted house? Ha ha! This will be cool! It'll be like Halloween all year long!
Maybe so. But I fear there will be nobody left to enjoy it. We must act now.
You mean take out King Arthur?
Beyond this misty sleeps a secret sword.
Okay. Ice sword. Mission Mr. Lake has been added. Next. Sacred sword. Let's go. Shoot the sacred sword. Get ready. You're gonna have your boss battle.
The fate of our kingdom rests in your hands. Do not fear us.
The yellow fairy. They give you the red ones. Why do you have to boost? It's from some generation. Z! up, Napa? Isn't that the glitch? Can't hold the dragon. Damn! Okay, let's get. It's gonna be the last more death. I can't do this. Oh! Damn! Crap! This is taking me a long time, but I need to go down. Jump! Get ready! Box! Jump! You got it all the time.
Not bad. Very well. Why don't I prepare something a little more challenging?
Oh. Taking him down on one line. It's really hard. Okay, go. Just gonna send out the clockwork. No. Think it's on hold. Okay, so I'm not talking about that much, but at least I got this. 23, new mission. Okay, sticky stone. Matches. Oh, more cookies. Okay. B. You see, part 1 is actually wrong. After I finish King Arthur, I will end this part off. I died on this boss. This is King Arthur, but you don't defeat him for real. Calibur. This is
Are you ready?
Ready for what?
If you remove that sword and defeat King Arthur with it, you shall forever be the worst of knights, slayer of kings.
Guess I can't be the hero every time. The sacred sword.
It goes by the name Caliburn.
It's kind of sorry looking. You are the chosen one. You are but a squire. Oh yeah? Says you.
The sword has a mind of its own. It serves its way.
Yeah, well, it's got a pretty smart mouth on it for a sword. Important is you, my love. Vicious, or I shall train you until you are dead. All right, Professor. Work your magic.
Oh, no! Sorry about that. Okay. Let's finish off this battle. I love this one. Go! Let's go. That is what you do. You get 80 rings. These are the enemies. So we're looking on. We're too late. One time defeat.
Yes!
Number 20. Ooh! Ow! You only hit twice and 3 stars. That's it for this part. See you guys later.